we go. First line. Second line, Grey Way, Snoopy's Hero, Corborn Cool, and Zugzwang. Second line lows up. We're all set. Fifth of the afternoon, set and ready. Round it comes. Favourite out to wide here. And away we go. Madam Buck's only fair, but very slow. There was Choo Choo. Early speed up wide here. Zugzwang. There goes. Pushing along the inside. Madam Buck's now to the bend. There goes Zugzwang. Madam Buck's followed there by Not Shackley. Further back in transit. There we go to Grey Way. Rady River off the track. A little as Corborn calling back there to Grey Way. Up they come. Madam Buck's. Zugzwang. Zugzwang. Madam Buck's. There we go. Not Shackley. Followed back in out by Choo Choo. Further back there would have been Snoopy's Hero. Outside of runners there was Grey Way. And towards the tail of the field there, we would have had Rady River. Back there was Corborn Cool towards the tail of the field. The Sean O'Neill kennel goes bang, bang. Zugzwang gets it done at an 18 and a 62. 8, 7, 3 and the 1 here. Got their 3/4 of a length. Just powered down the outside by 5.5. And a run home 13 and 94 overall at an 18 and 62 there. And where was it in the early rush? Got out of right, didn't it, with the black? There's the 7 and the 8 out wide. She stuck a big line out wide there, straight line, didn't it? Mark Lane for the 8. There's a bit of squeezing up. Crosses now, goes straight around the outside of Madam Buck. She didn't have the leg to foot it with him. And